Okay. Difference. Oh, huge. Huge! Can I put that on and then equip that? Well, we'll keep with the scope right now. I think it's a better idea. Let's run down here. I want to know what those three bodies are all about. Checking the way back, I guess. And... whoa, whoa, whoa. I heard you back there. Oh, hey. I don't know if that was a bad guy. I think it was. What is with this? Okay. I don't know what's with all that static. That's annoying. So many dead people. Is that all of them? I doubt it. I'll take that, thank you. Might have to find a scoped one of those. Alright, let's sweep back this way again. Okay. I know my webcam's blocking my mini map. And I apologize. But at the same time, what the hell is this? Oh my god, I apologize that these episodes are kind of cut to hell and stuff, because this takes me a couple tries on these to do. Where are ya? Wait, you were like right there. Where'd you go? Come back. What? Ow. Clever girl. He's gonna throw a grenade or something. Pink. Ooh, I'm still bleeding like crazy. Bandages. There. Ooh, I was bleeding to death right there. Whoa. Oh! No, the other side!
If you don't want me to destroy the research. search results. Stay away from me.
There was no point to any of that. Just means they're all gonna die. Ooh, they're like running out to attack them. Yeah. You get them. You get them, buddy. Oh. Oh, maybe it's down here? I get it. No, I can do this. I would assume that'd be it right there. That's gotta be it. Well, it's nothing on... Oh. That's a thing right there. And that's a thing right there. So how am I supposed to... That was pointless. That was completely pointless. Oh, you dick. To jump on something. Oh. I'm getting what you're putting down here. Getting out of here is gonna suck. A hunt. Oh. Oh. Okay. It's just one of those. It's really not all that special. I could have just like given you the one I have. Looks like I must jump from here to there. F6. Save that, because I did good. And this guy's still alive somehow. Oh, he's running off? Or no? Wait a minute. What? Get through to him? Like, didn't... I did all that. They want me to go this way specifically for some reason. Okay, did it.
Stalker, I'm begging you.
Okay.
We were returning from Yantar, but whatever you say, Mark One.
Move your ass, boy. Wow, that was the meanest shot ever. Okay, I guess we're running.
The professor took off. Get Krugel. He couldn't have gone too far.
They're following us. Mark One, stop them.
I don't see him over there. What are you just staring at? Where's that other guy? Where is he? You're out there somewhere, I know it. I think the doctor died. Ooh. Okay.
We were returning from Yantar when the merchant shut down our helicopter.
Yeah. Alright, that's fine. Let's go. Time to move. Time to move. Ow. How? How? Where the hell? Did he die? He died already? Oh, there was a guy right there. Well, he died, so I guess... Okay, we will...
We were returning from Yantar when the merch.
Whatever you say, Mark One.
But you go first and I'll follow you. I'm a third.
You're so dead. You are so dead.
Hurry up before anyone gets here.
Pretty sure I killed them all. Oh, maybe not.
I see Kruglov at the construction site. Let's go get him.
Mark One, stop them. They're killing us all.
Stop them? There's literally almost nothing I can do here. He's dead. Okay. Like I was gonna try. Make him survive. But apparently that's damn near impossible. And what, now that he's dead, they're just gonna stop, like, going after the information? Cause, you know, that makes sense. Now I just kinda wanna walk around and loot all these guys. So I'm gonna. Because that's stupid. None of these have a scope on it. Damn it. I was cheated. I didn't even use my new pistol. Out of my way. Wait a minute, what? Hey. There's nothing in the stash. Darn it. Fine then. Hey. Oh, whatever. He was a military scientist anyway. I don't really care. I mean, it would have been nice. I would have felt like I was doing, you know, the right thing. But in the end, it doesn't really matter. Oh. Ooh. What's that? Fireball, give me it. I don't even want those. Kinda put a hurting on you guys. Whatever droplet is, I'll take that too. What the hell was that? There's a stash. Right there. Give me that. Scientific first aid kit. What does that mean? So basically, all the trouble I was facing was simply because I was trying to make him live. I should just be a heartless bastard and let everyone die. But I would feel so guilty. I'm gonna get full at some point. I'm never gonna be able to collect all of these bodies. I mean, maybe I will. I would love to take another one of those guns. Simply to have a backup. Like, you got sick weaponry. Why did you suck? I think I got all them. Those three over there. Oh, hey you. Oh. Okay. That was weird. Why would it take more than one bullet? What did I just pick up? What? Oh dear God, I'm totally overburdened and I won't be able to move with that thing. But oh my god. It's heavy too. Fuck it. Give me that bag. Give me all that. I'll come back for you. I promise you that. Give me that. Give me that. This is a lot of death. A lot of death and dying. Ooh, easy now, boss. Easy now. I tried, scientist guy. I tried. No. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. I'm not even supposed to leave that way. Forgot how I entered. Oh. I remember how I entered. Ow. Uh-oh. Son of a bitch. Fill me up. All the way. Thank you. Take one. Oh, what the hell? Oh my god. This is gonna be a long trip back. Oh, and I just jumped for no reason. No! There's gotta be another way, right? Gotta be another way. That does not look to be it. There's an open door over here. Let's try that. I mean, there is that way. I could probably sneak around this thing. Yep. I love how the grass goes. Oh, wonky as hell. I don't know if I can sneak past that one. Don't mind me. Don't mind me at all. Quit. Quit it. And quit it. Oh. Oh, so stressful. I'm ringing. Who? Not now, Grolug! Yeah, okay. I can go this way. Oh my god. Is it over? Is the pain done? Just waiting to get shot in the head. I should quick save. Bow! Shot in the head. And I quick save into it, so it just always continuously happens in a pattern. I'd be so happy. That's what I want. That's what I want to have happen. There ain't dick over there now, except for that stash, which I don't give a crap about. Ugh. Shut up, lightning. Or thunder. Lightning doesn't make a sound. How? You move your ass. Don't you say another word. Get there! Do it now! No. Yay! I'm back! And I did stuff. Here, let me put my gun away. So you can feel a little more safe with me about. Actually, don't need that on either. Oh, I'm coming to the bar. Don't you mind. Don't you mind me none. I'm coming to do it. Get out of the bush. Turn in all them quests that I just finished. Well, the two quests I just finished. I don't even know what, like, that other one was all about. Trying to escort that guy, I understand that. Because they shot down, but, like, who was I killing? And why? Honestly, did not know. The gap. And the bar. Now I have no idea who gave me said quest. Oh, it tells me. Yay!
Leave me alone. Life is bad enough. That. Do you respect me?
Damn.
Found your thingy. Okay, give me that. Give me that and that. Haha! Wait. Wait. It's like they shift on who, what's gonna be what. Okay. There's a flash drive. Okay. Okay, cool. Pair my gear? Second slot. Yay! Armor! Yay! Any other jobs? Night Star. I'm up for it. Give her the job. Don't have it. Stalker's put a bounty on my head. And I'm poor still. Just says I'm poor. Yeah, you're not gonna. You might as well just forget it. That looks pretty sick. And we'll call it there. As the most aggravating stalker episode I ever did. Should have bought that gun first. However, the other gun is pretty sick and I have a shit ton of ammo for it. So I'm okay with that. So, this has been KadiusBlack bringing you another Let's Play Stalker Shadow of Chernobyl. As always, have yourself a good one. Goodbye.